Come on, Sophia. We gotta go to school.
Coming.
Keep working, old man.
I'll take you anytime, punk.
Good to see James still working out after he retired from the force. I got a late conference call. Can you pick her up from school around 3?
As long as you don't mind hanging out in my office for a while.
Your job is boring.
We're hoping you can help us here, Mr. Tasker.
If there's anything that stood out, we need to know.
This happened really fast. He was violent.
Okay, all right, all right.
In tactical gear, head to toe. Didn't see his face, I didn't see his hands, he didn't speak. He was in and he was out.
This guy knew your facility inside out. He had to have been there before.
It's all on the news. Sorry it happened.
I can't even make a move until the feds clear me. It seemed like they were following that guy for a long time.
Break it down for me.
There's only a few days between each job, right? Which means it's well planned out, and it's a timing thing for him.
3 quick heists in the same amount of days.
Well, look, it's the same guy for each one of these things. And look at this $75,000 reward.
Well, I thought you just wanted to clear your name.
I do want to clear my name. This is crazy. This is the guy. I got him.
Stay on him.
This guy's following an armored car.
You're caught in the jam, calling your exact location.
You wouldn't mind taking a look at these 2 composite sketches.
You're the reason why all those people got killed. You call the police, and your wife and daughter will suffer before they die.
James, I think he's in my house. We gotta get over there. Where's my family?
You're really worried about your little girl, aren't you?
Stop, you son of a bitch!
Kill me, your family dies.
Just lost contact with Jacob and the Mark.
Where are they?
They're down on the bridge.
Every cop in 30 miles, their shit is coming down.